On April the 15th, 1912, RMS Titanic sank after hitting an iceberg on its maiden voyage from Southampton to New York. More than 1,500 people lost their lives.
Three people are about to embark on a journey that connects them through their ancestors to the most infamous maritime disaster of all time, the sinking of the Titanic.
On my father's side, all I really know is that my great-grandfather was on the Titanic.
Here we can see Harold Sidney Bride, born circa 1819. He's living in Bromley at the time of the census.
What I do know about him is so little from what my grandma's told me. You know, I'd be really interested to find out a bit more.
Tim is going to Holyrood Church in Southampton to gain a first-hand insight into the night disaster struck.
It was a beautiful starlight night, no wind, and the sea was as calm as a lake. All of a sudden, she crashed into an iceberg.
Suddenly, there was a commotion near one of the gangways. And we saw a stoker climbing up from below. I asked him if there was any danger. Danger, he screamed at the top of his voice. I should say so. This boat will sink like a stone in 10 minutes.
There must be so many stories like this, but I guess this one is different. Because he's my great-grandfather, and I feel very proud to say that.
I mean, the whole event was just about people's bravery, and it just shows how one person's unselfish actions led to another person surviving.